So we're back at the Pentlands Tuesday morning for a 14k run, and then this time we are actually going to get into the water for a wee swim in the reservoir. I won't be filming it this time because it did take us 3 hours to get around the last time. So it's a perfect morning for it. Looking forward to getting the run done and then hopefully make a nice wee video of our swim.
This is Moshe, affectionately known as Mark, our safety device for the day, safety first, keep us afloat.
Nice.
It's in foot attachment, so one of us, you and me, will be nice and safe.
Nice.
Stayed out with the rats after dark. Never left a trail, never made his mark. When he ate with the rats after dark. Sweep my mess away, leave my body, leave my bones. Leave me whole and leave my soul. Leave me nothing I don't need at all. Nothing I don't need at all. Calling on his friends never made him sad. Didn't want the things he never had. It only made them feel so sad for having the things he never had. Sweep my mess away, leave my body, leave my bones. Leave me whole and leave my soul. Leave me nothing I don't need at all. Nothing I don't need at all. Stay in that box overnight and don't get out when it gets light. There's not much lost of a secret life that's never done wrong and it's never done right. Now some more.
Finally got in the water this time for a nice couple of lengths or breaths from the reservoir.
It's good. It's refreshing. Fun.
Yeah, very enjoyable. Absolutely baltic getting in, especially on the hands, but you just got to get in, keep moving. Feel males now, pretty much.
Leave me whole and leave my soul. Leave me nothing I don't need at all. Nothing I don't need at all.
So yeah, that's the swim done. And